books, audio video recordings of various cultural activities, along with an assortment of artifacts, equipment, and furniture, all went up in smoke on March 25, 2018. A vigil is being held this evening to commemorate the dreadful fire and to signal the start of the rebuilding efforts.
We've had some donations. For example, the late St. Clair Daniel's entire library was donated to us. It was a very comprehensive library, not of course, the magnitude of FRC's. And we also have other persons coming in and providing us with materials, and including artifacts.
Since Mr. La Force is about to retire from his position as executive director of the Monsignor Patrick Anthony Folk Research Center, the search has begun for a suitable replacement to head the rebuilding effort.
We expect that this person must be somebody who has some strength in administration, somebody who's got that drive, who's interested, of course, in the country's culture. That would be an asset if the person is also a cultural activist or an artist. But generally, the strengths would have to be the area of administration.
Today's vigil is taking place at the site of last year's fire at Mount Pleasant. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.